So, how you guys doing? Nash, what's up? Thank you for subscription, Be Wild, Fusan, Dally, Faye, Nord Jayhawk, Rib Cricket, Happy, Eagle on Falcon Lark. It's probably your internet. I haven't restarted the stream, so. What's up, Rocco? What's up, guys? Do these real quick. Then I gotta open a bunch of chests. And then start breeding. How's everybody doing? What are you guys breeding? Yeah. Finally broke into emeralds. So excited. Nice. Got my new dragons to work on. What'd you get, Norjay? Emerald Neptus, nice. B, congrats. Got Ferga and Xeno, nice. Congrats, man. Got Apple, cool. That's pretty cool. Apple is fun to fly. And new season Hunter, liking it so far. Nice. I got it too. I put him in the roster already, so that's the only thing I did. I just claimed everything. Sup, Duchess? Can't breed? Why not? Nothing to breed. One more run here. Last three green dragons, just got one more. Yeah, to finish up green tier. Don't breed all the dragons in every tier. That's a waste of tokens. Get a breeding guide from Red and follow that. But congrats. I know Poofy wanted to watch this, so let me You mean not the evil breeding path? Oh, of course, get follow evil's breeding path. It's the best path in the game. It's just me or anyone else having problems with the stream. I don't know why you guys are having issues with the stream. Is everybody else lagging? Because I don't see any issues on my end. Don't have any dropped frames. My connection is in green. I don't know. My stream keep freezing and I kept having to refresh. I don't know, guys. I don't think it's me, honestly. Hey, angels. I got a bunch of we have a lot of chests to open. We'll open around probably like 400 gold chests. And here, I can open these bronzes real quick. What's up, Uni? How you doing? Well, let's start. Do you think the packs with extra eggs or extra gold chests are better deals? Do you think the packs with extra eggs or extra gold chests are better deal? Let me look at them. Where are they at? Okay. I don't know, between these two I would probably choose the one with breeding tokens, but if you plan on buying packs for breeding event, buy them, buy the packs PvP event before breeding event, because those are the best packs. So like last event, there were packs 35,000 rubies, 25 gold chests, and like 1500 tokens. So always try to buy chests for breeding before breeding event. Went for any of the new dragons. I got the hunter. I'll get the sorcerer too. I got the hunter right now. I haven't flown him on live game yet. I've flown him in beta testing. But yeah. I'm sleeping a lot of these days. I'm not all hurry. I'm doing good. Thank you. Alright. Let's start opening these. I hope we get a bunch of fragments and bunch of breeding tokens, and then I'll cut all those up after the stream. I'll probably put them on forums or something. Okay, next song. What the heck is this? Let's go to maybe this. Yeah, we can listen to this while we're opening chests. A lot of chests. Well, I have 100k rubies more, so this is just the beginning. As long as we keep getting egg tokens, we'll be alright. And mystic fragments. And then we'll get a bunch of sigils, so we'll use that to claim much more chests, many more chests, so we'll have a bunch of chests to open today. So sit tight, it'll take a while. Alright, so we're gonna start with the rubies now. How long have I been saving gold chests? Since last breeding event, I believe. I opened only 10 gold chests last event, because I was going for that dark flag glyph. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. I gotta tally up all of these after the stream. That's gonna be hell. I hate doing that. What up, Biggs? How you doing, man? Not getting many egg tokens right now. There, it's better. Nice! Look at this, we got like 6k tokens here in this 10 chests. That's pretty decent. Can every 10 chest be like that, please? That'd be great. Chilling like villains, sounds good, man. See you, Assassin. Appreciate you for stopping by, man. Fire used to make me save chests, can't do it anymore. Why not? Why not? Come on, tokens. What's up, Danielle? You are not around. Slowly drifting away. Wave after wave. Wave after wave. Slowly drifting. Drifting away. I'll probably be lazy to tally these up. What's up, Sharp Eye? No discipline. Come on, Dally. Have I had any issues buying gold chests today? Nope. I'm doing it right now. No issues. How about you, had any? What were the issues, if you did have some? You like the sorcerer? It's a good cleanup dragon. All right, we out of rubies. That was quick. 260k. Yeah. All right, we gotta go in and. Did I get the sorcerer? Not yet. I will get it though. People be collecting this. All right. Let's go into the season and let's finish the, how much do I have? 8,000. I won't be able. Okay, I have to finish this line first. We're gonna get some more gold chests here. Let's go into this. Every time the two get nope, so nothing right here. Let's go down here. I think the sorcerer will be better than a hunter. They have two different purposes. Hunter is a good lead dragon. Sorcerer is a cleanup dragon. Obsidian Fomar. 6k. Alright, I got two more to claim. Pulls. Almost finished with Fomar. So we got a bunch more chests again. We got 75 more, so let's open those. You like sorcerers more than hunters? No, I like Fae more than every other dragon. But I will get both. So they have two different purposes, Sharp. Depends on what you're trying to get out of your dragon. If you need a lead dragon, hunter is gonna be better. If you need a better cleanup dragon, sorcerer will probably be better. What would you say is a good sorcerer that is not divine? Oh, that was a tough one. I didn't come across a good one yet. I think. Can't remember. So I can still collect these in the season. So let's finish Famar. I won't have enough for the Harbinger stone yet. So I'm missing 400 for that. I'll get that. Let's unlock this. Okay. Alright, so I gotta start breeding now. So let's start with Archimera. It's near Empyro. We just need one. Because we're gonna use mythic fragments on it. Can I get one? Jeez. So I can't get one. I can't get one fragment. Really? This is... There you go, finally. Took me like... that was terrible. Alright, so... Actually, the easiest way to do this is... like this. So let's use up all the fragments on it. Yep, when the RNG owns you, that's what it is. It's not. Not that many good music tonight. Sucks. Let's just find another station. What is this? I like this song. Alright, so I got 209. So let me see. The manager. Dragons. Breeding. Hold on. Make sure I got this right. Drive. Reset. Red's breeding path. Obsidian, Harbinger, Archimera. So, let's see, find parent for Archimera. And then we have 209. $100K, okay. So the rest should be $100K. But let's claim the rewards first. What path do I follow? I am on Ryo 1 path. I got 19 rewards to claim. So let's claim those. Alright. Still only have 5. Let me see where I'm at. 4. Let me see, where do we get chests? So we get 1 chest here, 1 chest there. Alright. Finish this off. I got enough of that. Just didn't load yet. Why is this not loading? I have more than 1,000 of these. Let's restart the game real quick, because it usually takes a while for this to load up. Now it loads like 100 minutes to load. Okay, so now we have, I've got some silvers, 7 of those. All right, let's claim this. So we finished Farmar, and let's start on this. I've been having the same, it's always like that, you just have to restart the game. That's how it always is. Alright, so, should have 8 free here. Open one more silver. Alright, and then we're not claiming the bonus. And now let's go into the grind mode. Use these 2. And then let's breed them. It's gonna take forever. So. Let's see. I'm gonna play the play YouTube. Let me know if the music is too loud. All right. You guys can't hear me. Yeah, fragment first try that time. Yup, I sure did. I'm happy. Yup. What's up, Everoni? How you doing, man? That path is in your line notes? I don't know if it... I don't think so. Here's the link to... let me find... I still didn't add the commands. Nashi, I don't want to hear you in chat right now. I don't care. Okay? Breeding paths. Here's the link to breeding paths, and then there is two paths, two things you can click on. Click on the top picture, and that's a big spread Excel spreadsheet, and you have all types of breeding paths there. I personally was on Icicle 1. I was on Icicle 1, and then after Icicle 1, I went into S-Ryo 1. So that's where I'm at. I'm all for tonight, everyone. How are we going? All right, baby. See you, man. Thanks for stopping by. This is the grind right now, just waiting for these eggs. Oh my god. So this event, I'm planning on getting Archimera. Right now, I'm getting Ryo next. And while I'm getting Ryo, I will get Marianas and Xenot. And then I plan on getting Wraith too. So that's the plan. We'll see how far we get. Hopefully we get that far. That's the plan for now. This is where I set my phone down and walk away for 20 minutes. Yup. Well, when the game came out, there was no auto breed option. I didn't play back then, but I heard people say that it was a pain. Yep, there used to be used to have to click every breed. Now imagine that. Morning comes and you know that you wanna stay. There's so many breeding pads. I mean, props to Red, man. She has like, geez, she has like thousands of paths and stuff. It's ridiculous. Where would we be without her? We would have to follow Devil's path. Nice, Cricket. You play back then? I feel for you, man. You must have like the sickest avatars ever, like portraits. I'm jelly. Sup, Q-Ball, how you doing, man? Haven't seen you in a while, Q-Ball. Where you been, man? You was new then. Oh, okay, I see you. I see. I'm 3 months away from Harbinger, which is pretty decent in my opinion. Looking forward to it. We're gonna stop this at like 650 and then we're gonna go claim all of the rewards in case we get more mystic fragments and stuff. We gotta save every breeding token we can. I blew right past you. Where are you at, Rocco? What I think about the new hunter, I think he's gonna be great for setting up as a setup dragon. And I got him already, so. You're 233. How long have you been playing, Rocco? You were 185 when I was 220. Okay. You'll get there, happy wappy. I'm surprised nobody's talking about the base changes and these perch changes and nonsense that PG put in. I'm surprised nobody's asked anything about it. Year and a half, same as me, man. Same as me. Started last year. Not last year. Like November of 2015. There were changes? Oh yeah. They changed the... Basically they changed how bases are built. Need to read up on this. Guys, you're so outdated. You guys didn't notice the coverages that perches now cover? Really, Dally? You didn't know? What I think about a change? They're terrible. But I've thought about it and I'm not going to change my base setup right now. I'll see how it performs. I will suck up the nerf that my base got. I'm not going to adjust until I have 10 max towers. Then I will adjust. I don't get the changes. Well, it affects you even if you're not in Atlas. So. Are we gonna stop at 650? What am I breeding? I'm breeding Archimera. I'm breeding Archimera right now, and then I'm gonna breed Ryo, Marianas, or whatever the name is, and Zenon. And then I'm gonna breed Raid. So. Let's claim these prices. Gold chests. Should be having more things to claim. Gotta just keep opening and stuff. Alright, let's restart the game right now. How you doing, Aneth? I'm gonna listen to this. I wanna listen to this. Haven't heard this song in ever. Stream broke again. No, it didn't. Refresh. Okay, I guess that's it. Let's see where I'm at. I'm missing 61 point for a gold chest. Okay. Alright, we can claim 10. We didn't get anything. Alright. See if we go here. We get some tokens. You're racing a friend. What are you racing to? It buffer a lot. I don't know why, man. It's not me. I don't have any drop frames, so I don't know what to tell you guys. I'm sorry. Wish I could help you. Alright, we got the Samurad Ag. So let's breed that one real quick. Let me see how the egg looks. For okay, it has a little circle thingy on it. Dang, so it can be any of these two. Which one is it? They're both the same. That's stupid. I don't know which one of these two it is. I don't want to breed. What else can I breed? Oh, it's going to be Abrian. One of these is Abrian and one of these is Samurott. What do I do? I'm not going to do both. I'm not going to waste my time on Abrian. This sucks. If I do breed Abrian, I'll have to level him because I'm OCD. I'll have to get it to expert. But I don't want to breed him. I'm going to go for the left one. Can I click the question mark? No, I'm clicking on question mark right now. It doesn't show me anything. Rocco, I don't think it's the right one, man. I think it's the left one. They're making this too difficult. Like, why can't you just put which dragon is what? Like, I don't want to breed all these nonsense dragons. Here, this is what do you call them? Equester and whatever the warrior was there. I don't need them crap dragons. Go with my gut. Okay, I'm going for the left one. I clicked the left one. So let's see what it is. It better be left one. But I want to level Abrian. Please, 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 don't be Abrian. Don't be Abrian. Don't be Abrian. Yes! Nice. Nice, it was the left one. See, Rocco? I'm gonna ban you from the chat, trying to get me to go to the right. Nice. Summer Purification. Okay, Northern Lights dark, I know that. Alright, acknowledge him. Alright, so let's swap Desi. Okay. Alright, let's go back to breeding. Let's finish off our Chimera. Auto breed. The left was right. Yup, the left was right. The right was wrong. Another fragment, first try. Yup. There's a conspiracy theory that you get better chance if you single tap than auto breed. I don't believe in it. I do not believe in it. Alright, we're almost done. We just need 19 more eggs. Almost there. We still got 200k tokens. I'll be able to finish Ryo by the end of the event. So that's good. Alright, I need one more. One more. There we go. Breeding complete. 200k left. Nice. Alright, we're gonna straight incubate it because I don't want to look for it. Okay, I don't get it. Why do you spend tokens to get one fragment and then use the fragment? Because you can't use the fragments unless you have one egg already. If it's like 0 from 700, you can't use fragments. So you have to breed with egg tokens to get at least one egg, and then you can use fragments on it. All right, so let's finish this. So we got a stupid warrior. Heat shield, invert, starburn. All right, open roster. Buy Ferga. Where are you at? Our Chimera. All right, I need to get three backups. Oh yeah. Since we got two of those, now we can keep leveling Avix. So let's level Avix. I gotta upgrade then to 55. Upgrade then to 56. I can train stupid Gargula. And then I gotta get one more level for him. Kieran. I can level Kieran. Actually, I'm gonna save these because I need to level up the Archimera. So, let's see. Anybody can get me three runs, please? Do I want to equip any runes on him? No, because we're going to mostly use the other stuff. See somebody back me up though. Let me see who's in this chat. I'm gonna bug people from my team to back me up. Currently unavailable. What are you talking about? Let's see. Again. They won't show me the viewer list. Ann, you still here? Can you back me three, please? What up, Red? What's up, Kappa? Red, I haven't seen you forever. How you doing? You proud of me, coach? You made your own meme. I sure did. Non-factors. Oh, let me know when you're in game, man, so I can go. I don't know if you're in the game or not. I know I got off work late. I was waiting for you to finish. I will. I'll check it out. I was waiting for you to finish for me to start, so. This is killing me. I got attacking regulars in the save zone because the dude that we kicked didn't move his stuff yet, and we can't kill him because there's still shield. So, all right. XP boost. Archimera looks cool. Too bad it's a hunter. Too bad it's a warrior. What am I talking about? What'd you breed this time? This event, Red. Coach, watch. Red is a spy. I don't get it. I'm lost. Punctuation means everything, Dally, so use it. Add some commas in there or not. He's being controlled by Canadian alien. Okay. Probably had some mimosas on that stream before me, right? Debating on saving since I have a harp. Okay. What is this? Alright, bye. Let's listen to this. Oh, you listen to this. I'll send you the highlights. I was dying. Please do. Right. Can anyone see my text? Yes, Dirty, we can see your text. Red, I was always meaning to ask you, on your breeding paths, when it says okay to use Mystic Fragments. Is that better than using it on Fine to use? Which one is better, Fine or Okay? I'm confused. And then you have a little asterisk sign. What, Kappa? Let me ask my questions, man. I haven't talked to Red in like 3 months. Good, Fine, Okay. Dang it! So I used it on the wrong one. I used it on Archimera instead on Ryo. Oh well. Is what it is. Asterisk is good to use if you already have X for your hut. Okay, so I did a good job. All right, awesome. Awesome, because I already have eggs. I'm working on my obsidian eggs now. Well, this event, I'll be breeding Wraith about 12 times to get my eggs. So I got that going. Thank you, Red. Appreciate that. Asterisk sign. Yeah, I did mess up after all. Because it said okay with asterisk sign. So I'm happy now. I didn't waste anything. Let's see. Coach is sensitive with his egg tokens and fragments. Sure am. It's the most important thing in the game, in my opinion. Difference between Fine and Okay is 5 token per frag difference. Eh. Gotta take advantage, Red, of everything. Every single egg token. Is that a decent dragon? Yeah, like Red said, fun. Never used them for serious thing. Thank you, Anne. Appreciate it. We can level up this stupid dragon now. Stupid warrior. To breedable. And we're gonna go for Ryo. Alright, let's train him. Transfer XP. Yeah, I don't know what you guys are talking about. You have to send me the highlights, Red, so I can follow. Girasol. I'm not getting that crap. I don't think he's on the path that I'm using. Off, 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 off I'm not gonna have enough of these, so I'll have to farm, I guess, XP on stupid warrior. Hopefully I can get at least this one more level. I doubt it. There's no way I get it. Sheesh. Yep, no way. I gotta farm stupid Archimera. I thought nothing was worse than Gloomclaw. I was wrong. Gloomclaw was not that bad as I thought it would be. I actually had fun doing some XP runs with him for like the first 2 days, and then it was terrible after that. But yeah. Alright, so hopefully this crap dragon. Let's see, I might just equip something on him. Let's see if I have any wisdoms. I'll give him rare wisdom. Alright, let's see if I have an epic one. Nope, don't have any. Wisdom, common wisdom. An epic one. Nah, I'm gonna keep those. Gloom is horrendous. Yeah, but he's I don't know, he's not the worst warrior that I've flown entertainment wise. It's not as dull as other warriors. All warriors suck, okay? But I didn't have Scar. All warriors suck, but Gloom wasn't the worst out of all the warriors, so. I'm hoping this crap dragon can solo my base. What do I have? What is his spells? Invert, okay. Oh, that'll be easy then. Alright, cool. So let's do it with. Let's farm. Let's farm. First answer on app. That dragon sucked for real. Let's see if we can do it without boosts, because I don't want to waste those. Archimera does fine, yeah, because of invert. And it's only one rage, so I just have to figure out how much I gotta use it. Okay, that was bad. Warrior gameplay. Oh, I gotta use this shit here. I'm so dead. I don't know why I'm targeting stupid. I'm so dead. I won't have enough rage for this either. I'll just use invert 3 times. There we go. Ballistas are OP. Bring back the ballistas. I'm gonna die to Ballista, watch. See? I died to Treb, but still. Heat shield when the storms are up. Got you. Yo, I got a legendary evasion glyph today. Yup. Let me show you this thing. It's the best ruin in the game. Let me show you. Watch this. Where is this crap? There it is. There it is. Look at that. Look at this. Got it today. What's up, Master? Sort, dude. Vision OP. Alright. What is my... You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna put all these crap dragons. Put all the dragons back to the den. Warriors. What warriors do I have activated? Kieran. Alright, gone. Sorcerers. Bioneer. Oh god, where is this crap? There it is. Alright. Should have only one. Two. Who did I forget? Oh, Fahmar. Of course. Because I never had him. Where are you at? There you go. Alright. So now, we're gonna abandon this. And we're gonna do missions with our Chimera. We gotta bounce, have a dozen break pass to finish tonight. Alright, Red, thank you for stopping by. Send me the highlights so I can laugh with you guys with your inside jokes. Alright, let's farm this a little bit, see how far we can get. I don't know why my phone is laggy. Prefer spending rubies on chests or farming tokens with quests. I always have. I mean, the best way to get tokens is to farm quests. But I'll never be able to use up all my rubies on that, so I open gold chests for that. Probably like because you don't have a legendary evasion. Probably. I heard those are the killers. I'm dead. How did I die? Stupid lightning tower. I'm gonna equip lightning resist. Or storm resist. Look at this. Look at this crap. I'm about to die again. Am I gonna die? again on 99%. Did you not see Odin's video on Groot? No, I don't watch videos, man. I don't watch videos and stuff on War Dragons. Alright, got another level. Starburn. Pass it. Low HP. Attacks and bad fire that increases damage inflict. Cool. Not even Red's videos. I don't watch videos. I watch streams. I don't watch like videos. I barely have time to stream on my own. When am I gonna watch the videos? Coach, why did you go? Why did you go for Samart? I don't understand the question, bro. Can you rephrase it, please? What the heck? What's going on? Why is this popping? What? I'm not low level yet. Am I? That's pretty cool. It's gonna be easier now. That's pretty cool. Stan, repeat your question. I really don't know what you asked me. Can't understand it. We made it. Nice. Why did you go for Samurott and not Fomar? I got both, Stan. Actually, my Fomar, I got all the branch. I just started on Samurott. So I got both. I got both. Poor Anne. Anne, do you need XP? Let me know if I need to swap, please. Alright, let's order these stupid troops. Oh, okay, cool. I got troops. Done. Okay, let's order new ones. This is like, where are my troops? I just ordered troops and they're not training. Like, I swear this game. There better be troops building right now, or I just wasted 800k gold. What am I listening to? Avicii, these are old songs. Oh, listen to this. Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. There we go, okay, it's going. Jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam. Alright. Atlas is hella buggy. Yep, sure it is. Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam. Come on and slam. You want Why is it so buggy? Coach 2014, Cole, it wants his. Oh, this is nothing, man. We play way older stuff on here. What's wrong with Space Jam, man? You're a non-factor, bro. Non-factor. I had to leave your group because it was so spammy, and I ain't got time for all that. I'm not sure where I should go for Korthanak, and I don't want to get all like allergic to Warrior. Yep. Tough choice. I would go for Korth. I was talking about Avicii. Okay. Nah, you got them spam people on there, man. You got hella spammers in there, man. I swear they live in your chat. It's not the notifications, it's the, I'm OCD, so I can't have any app that has like those, on iPhone, those like red numbers, because I have to check it. And literally every 2 seconds in your chat, there's somebody writing something, and it's just driving me nuts. I'll leave my team chats from time to time, because I just can't handle it. Can't have any numbers on there. No app, nothing. It's actually hella quiet. No. What are you talking about? It was literally people talking in there 24/7 when I joined it. For the little amount of time that I was there. Yeah, but I want to have it for other stuff. I don't want to be like, okay, I don't have red numbers anywhere. I want to have red numbers for other chat groups where I actually follow up and stuff. Are you stupid, Kappa? Okay, so now we got Sandstorm 2. Okay. I didn't play this. This came up on its own. Let me finish this run. Do-do-do-do-do. You would know about do-do-do-do-do, you Kappa King. Alright, I'm gonna farm this level to level 10 and then I'm gonna be done for the night. Hold on, I got a mission to finish. Three heat shields, we can do that. Alright, let's change do-do-do. Let's go back to. Actually, let's play some chill music. Actually, I want to listen to good songs. Alright. Is it worth to go for the new Hunter or Sorcerer Dragon that came out? Depending on what you need. Affliction. If you need a lead hunt, a lead dragon, go for Hunter. If you need a cleanup dragon, go for Sorcerer. Fortune is a DJ, yep, I do. 2 points off your next reward. I'm 60 points off my next reward, so you got me beat. This thing is easy now. Watching Coach Fly Warriors like watching a hippo cross the road. You just don't expect it. Sure don't. But I have to bring it to 12 so I can breathe. So we got one more run till 10. I finished the mission. Destroy 2 ice turrets. Well, thank you. Stupid mission. But go one more run, so put everything back on the line. Send me some non-factor memes, bro. Don't be jelly. See you, Happy Wappy. Thank you for stopping by as usual. Hope to see you again soon. I don't know when I'll stream again. Should be next few days. I made like 6 in your hour, in your honor. Send them all. I saved like 2. I saved like 2, and then I was done. I couldn't hang with the spam. Just send them to me in line. Thanks, appreciate it. You don't want their work to go to waste, so. Does Ant need? I feel bad if she needs like. Your moral support, okay. Got it. Alright, should be level 10 now. Can you get more throwback songs in the stream? I'll give you a song to end the stream on. Alright, you'll like this one. Which one do I want to play for you? Alright, we can play this one. You'll know how to appreciate this one. I got one more price to claim. Ooh. All right, and then I'll give you one more. Let's see. No, not this. Hold on. Oh, this is the best one. Why is it so slow? I mean, short. Oh man, this is funny. Hold on, I don't know what I want to play though. I saw it here. Where are you at? Here, play this. Coach, I thought you were old. How you know this stuff? What are you talking about? How am I old? How old do you think I am, man? See you, Rocco. Thanks for stopping by. Alright, let's put all these crap dragons back on. Knock, bark. Warriors, do I have to put any other warriors on? Kieran, yep. Kieran, and then sorcerers. Samrod. Nier. That's it. I think that's all. I'm missing one. What am I missing? I'm missing one dragon. Let's find what it is. All my coworkers are laughing at me because I'm laughing at all of you. See, Rocco. It's my voice. How old do I sound? What did I miss? Oh yeah, I have one that I can still. Okay. So I'm gonna put Borgin. All right, guys, been on for an hour and a half, long enough for me. I'll continue breeding. Hopefully, tomorrow, we'll get our Chimera to 12. Keep going. Kappa, there is plenty of streams you can go to. Don't even front. So, I'll see you guys. Thank you for stopping by. Appreciate it.